I think that first of all, we approached the match very well. So I am very happy with this, because in the last three matches we had big problems to with the impact to the match. So this was really very good, especially because before the match we knew very well that we were first in the first position of our group after the result of Beit Borisov, and so it wasn't really very easy to find a big motivation. So for this I am really very happy.
Did this tonight change your thinking about something?
Ti cambia il modo in cui pensi su per quello che è successo domenica?
No.
Why not?
Because in the last match the problem was the team, not one or two players. So I think that if on the pitch there were two different players, was the same, because the big problem was the team.
Quindi non fa differenza il fatto che Giroud ha fatto due gol.
No, I don't think so. I don't think so, because in that match I think that if we were able to draw at 5 minutes to the end, we lost.
How do you think Hudson-Odoi played today?
Come giocato Odoi?
But I think that he played very well, but the type of match was for his characteristics, I think. So they remained in 10 after 7 minutes. So we need only to play in the offensive phase. So he's really very able to do this. But I want to see him when in the match we need also the defensive phase. Yes, I think so, but like to Giroud, like to Morata, I am really very happy with this. Two strikers scored in this match, so for us I think is really very important to have two strikers in confidence.
Pensi che Odoi quindi non è abbastanza buono ancora per la Premier League?
I don't know if he is able for the Premier League at 18, especially in a big team. I think he will be the best player in Europe in 2-3 years, maybe in 2 years.
Best player in Europe.
Con l'antefatto no, nei prossimi volevo dirgli se è già pronto per fare la differenza in Premier League in una squadra come Chelsea, un big team, tra due anni sarà
ok. If he's already ready now to make the difference in a team like Chelsea, in 2 years will be the best players in Europe. Quanto ti è piaciuto il secondo gol di Giroud?
Oh, it was really very, very good, but I think that it was really very good also the pass of Cesc. An incredible pass.
He spoke about motivation. It's a little bit early, but can you find the motivation for
in the same way? The same way. In this match, we knew very well before the match that we were at the top of our group. So the next match in Budapest will be the same, like in this match.
Okay, last question, Matt.
Is he taking things more seriously? No more hair gel? Is he no nonsense?
È più serio adesso, niente gel, niente cose strane.
I don't know, but Morata is serious. It's not a problem. His attitude is not a problem for the group. For me, in the training, he's doing very well. In the last month, he has scored. So Morata is not a problem.
To cut your hair short at this time of year isn't ideal.
Non è ideale che tagliarsi i capelli così corti in questo periodo dell'anno. Gliel'ha chiesto perché.
Ma in Italia. Con il nuovo taglio ha segnato di testa.
With the new haircut, he scored with a header.
Okay, last question. Go there. Last one.
I think you coached a player for PAOK.
Non riesco a vedere.
Can you move to the left? Thank you.
I think you coached a player of PAOK in the past. My question is, has the abilities
Oh, I don't know. I don't know because I have seen only 3-4 matches of PAOK, so it's very difficult to be able to answer in the right way. I think so. I like very much the number 10. I don't remember the name at the moment. Pulkas. But I don't know. I have to study again other matches, I think, to
last
answer.
Question. Before the kickoff, you spoke with coach of PAOK, Mr. Lucescu.
I don't
know if he reminds you that they need a victory of Chelsea in Budapest.
No. I asked him only the rules in case of three teams at the same points. Because I didn't know the rule, and so I asked him the rule in case three teams are at 6 points at the end of the group stage.
Okay, we'll leave it there. Thank you. We're going to stop there. We'll preview on the side here the game at Fulham for the weekend on the small huddle.